Ryan said, what do you think about if I write a piece for the violin and the guitar? I said, that'd be great. Well, this has sort of gestated over the years, and I'm glad I lived long enough to see. So this is now for guitar, didgeridoo, and strings. And so I'm going to let Ryan introduce this for us.
Thank you, Phil. It's a pleasure to be here. For those of you that are not familiar with the didgeridoo, they originate in Australia, but they also come from Arizona. And in the Arizona form of the didgeridoo, it's the century plant. The Australian form is the eucalyptus plant. Now the title of the piece is timely today, if any of you were listening to NPR at Science Friday. They were talking about the origins of the universe. Some physicists are on. Brahma, the title of the piece, in the yoga tradition, Brahma is the originator of the universe. In the Australian tradition, the originator of the universe is a sound. And that sound comes from the didgeridoo. And as that sound began, all the things on the earth began to form. The oceans and the forests and the trees. And today especially, the wind.
Thank you.